This week's Friday Fun is all about April Fool's Day and rainbows. Today is April Fool's Day, and it's celebrated by the very young and the old in the Western world. A day of practical jokes and happiness and foolishness and, of course, fun. In New Zealand, the UK, Australia, and South Africa, the jokes only last until noon. Anyone who plays a joke after noon is, of course, called an April Fool. According to the Museum of Hoaxes, you can find the link down here at KarenLangston.com, the best hoax was the Swiss spaghetti harvest, which won top vote in 1957. The respected BBC News show Panorama announced that thanks to a very mild winter and the virtual elimination of the dreaded spaghetti weevil, Swiss farmers were enjoying a bumper crop of spaghetti. It accompanied this announcement with footage of Swiss peasants pulling strands of spaghetti down from trees. Huge numbers of viewers were taken in by this, and many called the BBC wanting to know how they could grow their very own spaghetti tree. To this, the BBC diplomatically replied, "Place a sprig of spaghetti in a tin of tomato sauce and hope for the best." Pretty funny. Well, how will you celebrate? Share your best April Fool's practical jokes. I can't wait to hear them. And when you see a rainbow, do you find yourself trying to follow it to the end? Have you ever gotten to the end of a rainbow? April 3rd, of course, is International Rainbow Day. A rainbow is a dance between sunlight and water. Water falls from the clouds and the sunlight passes through the raindrops at precisely a 42-degree angle that acts like a prism and separates the colors that you see. Interestingly, Sir Isaac Newton discovered that 7 distinct colors of the visible rainbow, which are in order, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. The 7 colors of the rainbow correspond to the 7 energy centers or the chakras of the body. Irish legend alludes to finding a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow, protected of course by leprechauns. Eastern Europe considers a rainbow a sign of death or trouble, and Native Americans believed that a rainbow linked earth with the heavens. For a complete breakdown of how water refracts and makes a rainbow arch, check out below here at KarenLangston.com, and you can also find a really neat and interactive website all about rainbows. To celebrate, share your pictures of rainbows with others on Facebook and Twitter. On Twitter, use the hashtag rainbow and be sure to include me in the fun. My Twitter handle is Karen Langston. I would love to hear your stories and comments and share in your photos of rainbows. So for this week's Friday Fun, happy April Fool's Day and of course, Rainbow Day.
I heard.